so swift, rain won't lift, gate won't close, feelings froze. Get your mind on winter time, you ain't going nowhere.
Ooh, we ride behind, tomorrow's the day, a bride's gonna come. Oh, oh, are we gonna fly down in blazing sand?
I don't care how many letters they send, morning came, morning went. Back up your money, pick up your tent.
Well, hello there, kind folks. This went down on the day all hell broke loose in Lost Rigger Cove. I was there on some business regarding some pirates, their hats, and a crate sealed away in this here building you see on the video. After I disposed the two pairs just then, I proceeded to take my ground and work my way to liberate a nice playing field. Now I had to be fast because you know pirates and you know they're a pesky bunch, and when they get to spreading, there ain't no stopping them. But turns out they were highly susceptible to my demonic powers, and it was just a matter of simple execution. Now, as I liberated the first room of the building, it became clear to me that the crates were somewhere inside, deep within the building, possibly heavily guarded. However, I did not have much time to mull over that fact, because the gnome came from the beyond to enact his revenge, and with him came his buddy. Now I don't need to tell you that they were no match for the demonic tricks I had prepared for them. However, I was now out of aces. Having disposed of the cold sap duo, I kept my mission in my mind, sped up the pace of retrieving Mr. Stoli's cargo. The house was infected and I could smell the pirates all over. This stench. The fucking rum, man. They were licked up 24/7. That was to my advantage. However, this next room was even more guarded than the last one, and these pirates were a bit more agile. Fortunately, down here in Tenaris, nobody questions your methods. They don't frown upon you taking their life essence right from under them. Now, considering my circumstances, I was pretty certain the upper floor was even more packed with these cum than the usual. However, as you'll see, it came to my surprise that the upper floor was barren. Unfortunately, any pirate that was tasked with the mission of guarding them was absent. Now, I kept haste in mind, I don't need to tell you that, and I got the fuck out of there as fast as I could. Now, there was a bloodbath coming, I can tell you that much. The air stank of it. and I wanted to prepare some ground so we can have ourselves a beautiful bash in the open. I was gonna be ready. I was making ready. But they came too soon. I was not expecting them. The gnome popped out first. He startled me a bit, but I got to it. I proceeded to do my dealings with him, but all of a sudden his warrior buddy comes along too. And I make a stupid mistake. I go on and die. Well, I'll be diddly damned. That bloodbath resulted in all of us dying. Now, when I got to myself, they made one crucial mistake. They let me prepare as myself. And some of my demonic ally from the nether. Now, here you see me doing my thing. And they couldn't stand the chains. Now it was a close shave. But I got one out of this one. Now considering these pirates, I was getting pretty close to getting my tasks done here. So I was thinking, there won't be much till I'm gone. I'm in no peril from those two brats. Well, you can probably predict what will happen, but I'll let you watch it. We'll grow through it again. Wasn't much to it. Like there wasn't much to these pirates. They all just die in the end. And give me more and more power. I wonder if someday there's gonna be someone who can stop me. Well, maybe someday, but I doubt that day is gonna come soon. Well, as for these two degenerates, their day came today. All hell broke loose in Lost Rigger Cove. Now what you're about to witness is rated mature. So keep your children away from this one. You know what else? Well, you might not want to hear this from me as a spoiler. But you'll see soon enough. You know how I said I was out of aces? Well, I guess that one ace was enough. That one ace is what made me king of these pirates. King of the Lost Rigger Cove. Me, my demonic ally, and my trusted soul stone. Soulstone that returns my body to some life. Soulstone that enables me victory. Now be careful out there, you gnomes. 'Cause I'm coming for you.